Let's start this out here.
How you doing? Welcome to Walter and Sarah's wedding. We're having a phenomenal time. Let's take a second, go around the table, meet some people, see how they're feeling tonight. Come on. This is Chase. Chase is the son of the groom. Chase, what do you got to say?
That Billy, I like you, and I think you're kind of disgusting and funny.
Disgusting and funny.
Yeah.
And pretty. You're pretty. As a girl, and you are the winner!
So we call that the compliment sandwich in the world, you know? Gave him something good, something bad.
No.
She's not running away, folks. She's all right.
Well, I'm looking forward to sharing time with
them. Is she still?
And her word she was looking for fornication. Lots and lots of fornication.
That did not come from my mouth.
She didn't want to say. Crazy place when the walls come down. You'll know I'm here to stay. Around the world, we'll take the next stop at the mother of the groom. Hello, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great. Just a little cold from the
winter. It's a little chilly in here. It's a little chilly. You know why? Because emotions are so high. Walking between the raindrops, right in the aftershock beside you. How are you doing? What's your name?
Rachel. I mean, Spencer.
Are you sure?
Sister! Yes!
So, if you're my sister, speechless. It was beautiful. That's how great it was. Oh my god. Isn't she lovely? Awesome. Great. Thank you. Hold on and take a breath. I'll be here every step walking between the raindrops with you. Here we have a great romance. Let's go in and see it. Oh, hello. How you doing, Sarah?
I'm doing good.
I'm doing good.
So, what do you got to say to Sarah and Walter, the newlyweds?
Oh, congratulations.
Best of luck. Well, that's a big thing to commit to, everybody. Well, there you go. We have a commitment right there.
I love Walter and Sarah. They're very good friends of mine, and I wish them the best in their life.
That was beautiful. Beautiful. All right, and I know this lady right here. Her name is Alisa.
Yes,
she has done all the flower planting and all the other kind of stuff.
I am cool. Thank you very much.
Do you have any words of
yes, I do. I love Walter and Sarah. They are my very best friends, and I wish them all the love in the world. So that's really all I have to say.
Isn't she fantastic, folks?
She's great.
You're beautiful. Don't
Thank
ever change.
You.
Right, let's keep it moving down the line, huh? Let's keep it moving down the line. Here is the lovely man who established and his lovely wife. Can we have some words of wisdom?
This is a beautiful day. And it's awesome. Thank you.
Just freaking phenomenal. Awesome. Awesome. You have any words as well?
Words of wisdom? I don't have any wisdom. I'm just excited for them and happy for their journey. Just so
you know, aren't words great without the wisdom? Here we go. And here is the lovely, lovely Janet.
Mother
who
of
is the
bride.
Mother of the bride. I just went a little Jamaican.
The English. Queen's English.
Right, right.
Jamaican Shane went. We should get both over to
you. Lovely words for the newlywed
couple. I just want to say how happy I am they found each other. They're an awesome couple. They deserve every happiness. And I love every one of their lives. He's an amazing young man. And he makes my daughter happy. And she makes him happy. And I couldn't be happier.
That's great. Let's be real, folks. She wants grandchildren. All right.
I am Mary Lou. I have known Sarah since she was born. She's an amazing girl. She's lucky to have her.
Absolutely.
We are together an academic student. It's an academic relationship. I meet with Sarah. She's wonderful. I wish them all the best, all the happiness. God bless.
God bless.
God,
you know, there's one guy that
God bless
been...
us, everyone. There we go. That's the end of the show.
Wow, well, but what about you guys?
Yeah. Well, this is Zachary Kushner reporting live at Walter and Sarah's wedding.
What about the cameraman?
What about the cameraman?
So I hope it's running.
All right, guys, listen here. All right,
I have magical powers, if you didn't know.
Okay, and my
microphone. Okay, yeah, I'm so sorry. Listen, guys, you guys are right over here. First of all, the camera would like to know who you are and your relationship. My camera, no, her camera. Me, Billy Kushner.
Nice camera.
Yes, her camera. Billy Kushner. Future, whatever, not even. So, leave it alone. All right, that's great. Do you have any words of wisdom?
I have so many words of wisdom. Treat each other the way you treat yourselves. And love each other like you love yourselves. That's it. I don't even know what it means, but do it. What do you got?
Moral of the story is love is key. And the
love.
Key is to unlock. And once you unlock, you will unwind. And when you unwind, you will find the truth. All of it. And I wish everyone the best. Life, love, and the pursuit of happiness.
All of it.
Hold on a second. We have a special guest coming in. What
special
is that?
Special guest?
Oh, hang on. 1 second. The groom is coming. And there he is. Hello, the man of the hour. Hello,
hello. How are you guys doing over here?
Seems like you're feeling good today. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Do you have any words of wisdom for yourself?
Wisdom.
Words.
Woo!
And that's what it's all about.
Woo!
Woo! You enjoy the rest of your time.
Woo!
And this is Zach reporting live from Walter and Sarah's wedding. Back to you, Phil. Well, how you doing today, sir? How are you?
I'm doing well.
How are you? Oh, my goodness.
I'm doing fantastic.
You know what?
What is your relationship with the bride or the groom?
Absolutely.
fighting.
Yes. Oh,
that's what I thought. He's just here for the alcohol, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm sorry. I thought this was the Miss Teen America contest. Am I in the wrong place?
No, it's fine. It's fine. We're all here for just to have a good time.
Okay.
So what do you feel about marriage?
I love marriage. I think it's an institution. Who wants to be in an institution? Marriage is good. Why do you ask?
Strong words of wisdom. We're just looking for positive thought for Walking and Sarah on their journey.
I'm sorry. Who's Walking and Sarah?